for our next bout. Please welcome to the blue corner, the beast from the Middle East, Ahmed Aldejaily.
My name is Ahmed Aldejaily. I am a finance manager at Kimble Applications. The reason I signed up for this event, well, three reasons really. First is to get back into shape. Secondly, to raise money for charity and a great cause. And thirdly, I was inspired by my friend who took part in White Collar Boxing London last year. So I actually have two fighter names because my friends are doing my head in. Beast from the Middle East is one, and Ahmed and Dangerous the other. You choose. My boxing style is to hit and not get hit. My aim tonight is to come out without breaking my nose and to put on a good show for everyone. I'd like to put a shout out to everyone at Kimble Applications in London and in the US, to everyone that sponsored me, and to Partner Event Promotions for putting the show on, and to White Collar Boxing for helping us prepare for this fight.
To the red corner, representing the Frank Group, the Cash Machine, Kash Naqshbandi.
My name is Kash Naqshbandi, and I'm Chief Marketing Officer at Mason Frank. My fighter's name is the Cash Machine. The reason I signed up for Partner Boxing is to get fit, enjoy myself, and more importantly, help kids get into sport in some small way. My boxing style is rolling with the punches and remaining cool, calm, and collected. I'd like to put a shout out to Mason Frank!
The action continues here at the Troxy. The beast from the Middle East, Ahmed Aldejaily, in the black corner. The Cash Machine, Kash Naqshbandi, opposite him in the red. Naqshbandi turns 50 in 3 weeks' time, making his debut this evening. Says he's in the best condition of his life. Got involved this year after his friend and colleague Mark Hill did so last year. Ahmed Aldejaily, 37 years of age. Starting to get a bit late here at the Troxy. The fans starting to get a bit close to the action. Everyone up out of their seats. said a gentleman asked me if he could rest his pint on the ring. Oh, what a start here from the man in red, Kash Naqshbandi, the cash machine. Giving away a lot of height and reach here to Aldejaily.
Excuse me, can you see?
Ahmed Aldejaily, 37 years of age, originally Iraqi, now resides here. Well, he is Iraqi, but now resides here in London. Got back into fitness through boxing. But he's taking some punishment here from Naqshbandi. He's doing some great work here, backing up a man with a lot more physical attributes than himself. Got the height and the reach, but Naqshbandi, belying his age, nod of approval there to his corner. He's enjoying life out here. Referee Seamus Dunn gives Aldejaily a standing eight count, and we reach the end of the first round. Kash Naqshbandi in charge here. Round two, Kash Naqshbandi had a great opener here against Ahmed Aldejaily. Needs to find a way to use his physical advantages. Former footballer, the man in black, he's got two twins. We'll be watching at home this evening. But Kash Naqshbandi said before the bout he was in the best condition of his life, and judging by his opening round performance, does not surprise me at all. Oh, great right hand over the top. Can't believe he's 50 in 3 weeks. Incredible condition on the man, but just well, I thought he was struggling to stay in range, but then he rocks Aldejaily back and then backs him up onto the ropes as well. This is dominant from the cash machine in round two. And another good round there from Kash Naqshbandi. Two down, one to go. Final round, Ahmed Aldejaily against Kash Naqshbandi. The cash machine, the man in red, has had the better in the opening two as Aldejaily got a big finish. Not if this is anything to go by. Naqshbandi wrestles in with the left, goes to the body with the right. 12 years his opponent senior, but loving life here in East London is Kash Naqshbandi. Gets the warning there from Seamus Dunn to keep it clean. Oh, big right hand from Naqshbandi. Rocks Aldejaily. He's turned his back and he's holding on. This will be another standing eight count here, which puts Kash Naqshbandi. Oh, it won't be. Sheamus does let him get away with it, but still I don't think it's going to be enough to save Ahmed Aldejaily here. Final few seconds of the fight. Naqshbandi looking to finish with a bang, goes to the body. Aldejaily hasn't really got going, and that ends three rounds here at the Troxy, and I can only see this going one way.
At the end of those three rounds of action, your referee has scored this contest 30 points to 28 in favour of your winner, fighting out of the red corner, the Kash.